ask this through the Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen.
Sent his Son as expiation for our sins. He loved us, God so loved us.
want these two guys, I wish they were living in Evansville after this wedding, because I know they would definitely help Good Shepherd Parish become an even stronger parish. I've enjoyed the times that we have had together to talk. And they realized today they could have chose, just like any other bride and groom, to do a civil marriage outside or have a justice of peace. But they recognized, no, from day one, this is more than civil marriage. It's a covenant. It's a sacramental marriage with God being a part of that. They both come from God's faith, and they both want that as a part of their life, and God is a blessing in that relationship. In all the rest of their lives from today, Abby's job is to tone down the bad qualities of Trace. Trace, to calm down the same thing with Abby, to bring out the beauty inside that God truly created and meant for the world to see, and together, to be that shining example for all married couples. And they come from families that have both stayed together through good times and bad, and been great examples for them. And they're willing to take on that task, and recognizing that they're excited about this possibility of becoming one together, and to be a blessing God's church possibly, and to be a shining example.